Yeah, we had went and we did worship for about an hour and a half for people around the, for homeless people around the neighborhood, and they came and got food and sat down and listened to them sing and stuff like that. And we just hoped a lot of people would pay.
No, like the order, like, so I cooked the food. Yesterday we went and got a big pot.
Yeah.
And today the food of choice was
beans and rice with meat, cornbread, and green beans.
Oh my gosh. And because normally we give them what?
We usually give them sandwiches with like two snacks and a water.
Yeah, and peanut butter and jelly.
Yeah.
Or peanuts. And we wanted to do something different. And the reason we started doing ministry, street ministry, is because, you know, we do a lot already. You know, I've been established when it comes to YouTube, and God laid on my heart to do YouTube. You know, I was on a fast last time when I started doing YouTube, but now I'm actually on a fast right now. So I'm not eating. I'm just on a liquid fast, and I have not broken anything. To do any food has been tempting because, you know, the sandwiches smell good, the bread and everything. And we have sweet cornbread because I did Jiffy bread. Normally I don't do Jiffy cornbread, but I did Jiffy cornbread today. We had punch. You forgot to say we had fruit punch.
Yeah, we have punch.
We have like a container for fruit punch and cups and everything. So we also did worship. You forgot to say we did worship. Bottles of water. I forgot, you know, my mind, I'm not really used to the quarantine, so I think it's, what, no more than 50 people?
Yeah, we usually serve about 52 people a day. Mm-hmm. Yes, we usually just run out of everything. But today we had a lot of beans and rice, some cornbread and green beans, so that was our main thing for today. And we're going to try hot dogs for tomorrow.
We have a big old can of chili.
Oh, yeah.
A big can of chili. And I have to soak the pot tonight, and I don't know. I need to scrub everything out of it and soak the pot, and go ahead and put the chili in there. And I don't know. I think it'd be fun if we. I don't know. I guess we can do a container of to put all the weenies in. But it'll get cold pretty quick.
Mm-hmm.
I think.
Yeah, it might get cold, the weenies especially. We should have like a thermal bag.
We can get all those. They have some, but you need like a generator to plug up everything and keep it warm. So we've only been doing this for like 2.5, almost 3 weeks, shy of 3 weeks. And so how do you feel about doing street ministry with your mom?
It's really inspiring, and it's just a good feeling to see the looks on people's faces.
God just wants to deliver the message to people that he really loves. loves his people and he looks after everyone. But forgive us, we're goofy. And
we can't help it. I'm sorry.
Stop. So, we just want to thank God. We did pray. We asked God to protect us. And tomorrow, what do you think we should be talking about?
I'd say chili dogs.
We have a big old can of chili. It's like a huge can. It's about like this big.
I know, it's huge.
And I think we should just open it and make chili dogs tomorrow. And I don't know what else to mean by like, okay, so if we're going to open up the can of chili and put it in the bowl, then what's that mean?
Eat like the pot?
Yeah, that's what I don't get.
That's what I mean.
Like, how do you do a hot dog? Like, like, I don't know. Like, it definitely needs to be a plate with like, buns.
We need a bunch more children.
Yeah, that, yeah, we need that.
Like, 5 bags.
We literally have to make the hot dogs, I think.
Yeah, we're gonna have to make it right in there.
Yeah. So, yeah, we need chips.
Yeah.
Or just bags of chips or something like that. Something like that. That's something I was getting ready to say, but I forgot. Yeah, we pray over the food, and we are just grateful for what God is doing, and we just want to thank God for what he's doing, and so we are out of here. We're going to go drop my daughter and my son off.